And let me tell you, I was not happy with the last Rick Ross and Drake track that we got.
And which one was that?
When I die, put my money in the grave. Bottom line, we got another Rick Ross Drake collab.
That's what they were saying. They were saying Ross featuring Drake that they can't miss. Somebody said Ross
that's
and Drake
actually
can't
true.
Miss.
So hopefully, I'm hoping and praying and wishing that this, what is it called? Gold Roses. I bet y'all got a lit title already. So I'm expecting it to be fire.
I'm expecting it to be fire too, because I think it's going to be on Port of Miami too. So has to be fire.
Now, Port of Miami 2 going to be album of the year.
Whoa, that's a big statement. Shout out Chick-fil-A. Best burgers you can get.
I got the LeBron jersey on the day, you feel me?
I thought it was AD.
My AD jersey is in the closet. Today I'm wearing Braun.
And then let me tell you this. I haven't heard the Rick Ross track with Swizz Beatz from Port of Miami 2, and I'm waiting on that.
I haven't heard the very first joint that he dropped. I didn't even
listen
to that.
Or the After Foo.
I didn't listen to that joint.
How about the After Foo?
She got a thing for Chanel vintage that dropped before she could speak English. Do you love me or love seeking attention? I mean, which one is it?
She got a thing for Chanel vintage that dropped before she could speak English.
Oh.
Do you love me or love seeking attention? I mean, which one is it? I can't even speak on that one.
Keep calling me a twin, but twins ain't as different. Mentally, I'm on.
Drake been talking about twins a lot.
You
do.
Keep calling me a twin, but twins ain't this different. What are we talking about?
Fellas, the girl that's calling you twin is definitely trying to get. Open your eyes, bro.
If a girl calling you twin, then you way past friend
zone. You way past the friend zone.
That means you in the fam.
That means she thinking about your ass in the mirror.
No, T, that means you way in the friend zone.
Nah.
Twin? That means we look like and we related, boy.
Twin best always. Friend. Twin is always the outside of friend. Twin don't say friend. It's just like, this is my twin who I look like. And let me ask you something. Do you think that you look ugly? No. Which means if she call you twin, she think you look as good as her and that y'all would look together. Y'all would look good. That's why Drake said, you calling me your twin, but twins ain't this different.
Mentally, I'm already on next year. That's some 2020 clear vision. You say next year.
That's the first one. Remember what Candace said?
Yes.
Everybody gonna be
my
saying.
My boy RJ just texted me about that. I didn't know what the hell he was talking about. Look, he said, I saw the blog where y'all was talking about 2020 vision. Drake was listening, bro.
Yeah.
I'm thinking, I want to give a big shout out to Candace.
Candace said that everybody was going to say that their vision's never been clearer in 2020. And Drake gave us the first 2020 vision clear bar.
I'm off of spiritual lifting, but I don't fly spirit.
I'm off of spiritual lifting, but I ain't flying spirit.
Come
garbage.
On, bro.
I'm giving him that.
Garbage.
That's a deuce from the line.
Garbage.
That's a deuce from the line.
That's like
that's
when...
That's a come down...
That's like when you shoot the three in his bank shot. You ain't know that was going backboard in.
I ain't used to spiritual lifting, and I'm not flying spirit.
All right, dog.
I'm off of spiritual lifting, but I don't fly spirit.
Do you get that?
Unless fly spirit means something other than flying spirit airlines, that's trash.
I can see why people would think that was fire, though. Spiritual lifting, but I don't fly spirit, and when you fly a plane, it lifts off the ground. I get it, but...
Why did Heath Ledger die?
To me, that was the Channing Tatum. That's a Channing Tatum line.
That's not a Channing Tatum line.
All smiles, Kevin Durant trials. Had to blow it on the court. I must have blew a milli. I'm walking on all charges. That's my...
Oh, my God. Kevin Durant trials. I had to blow it on the court. I must have... What'd he say?
I must have blew a milli.
I must have blew a milli. But I had to blow it on the court. Do you know what that means? Drake talking about how he had to blow so much money. I must have blew $1 million on them games. But he said Kevin Durant trials. Kevin Durant blew his Achilles on the court. So Kevin Durant trials, I had to blow it on the court.
Or is he, and then he's also talking about, I got Kevin Durant trials.
Yeah.
Like, I got.
About how people starting to think you.
People, yeah.
Exactly.
Kevin Durant all trials.
All smiles with Kevin Durant trials.
Blow it
triple.
On the court, though.
Trial, court. That's like a quadruple entendre.
That's a crazy bar right there.
I'm walking on all charges. That's my new Achilles.
A real nice follow-up, him saying, I'm walking on all charges. That's my new Achilles. To follow the Kevin Durant shit and the trial, court shit.
She's 10 years in and y'all get to hear my most impressive verses. Paid the cost to be the boss wasn't even my most expensive purchase.
I'ma just say that when that nigga...
The cost to be the boss wasn't even my most expensive purchase.
Vision wasn't mine. I told my niggas the vision was ours. Still a part of shorty even if we've been living apart.
Still a part of shorty even though we still living apart. That's kind of fire, right?
Yeah.
Oh, so you like that, but you didn't like the...
I didn't like the spirit one.
Roxa, do you feel me for me as soon as I give him the nod? Meaning he'll blaspheme like putting a six with the God.
That's fucking crazy.
What do you say? Go back. I missed it.
Meaning he'll blaspheme like putting a six... If you think about blasphemy, blasphemy is anything that goes against the good word of God. So if you say, I'm better than God, that's blasphemy. You know what I'm saying? If you say, oh, is it... If you say something that's disrespectful,
like the Cowboys are better than the Redskins.
All right, blasphemy. Terrence, but that's not. Now that's blasphemous.
Three sixes
make the devil. Putting the devil next to the God is blasphemous.
I used to work.
But also, he is the sixth God.
Hang with my niggas, but sometimes I be trying to avoid it because they'll get to popping out of place like they double jointed.
That's a little weak. They'll get to popping out of place like they double jointed.
I'm with you, Drake, but.
Just sit in twirls, point blank period, like a city girl. And then I'll bring it back to 50 world.
Nah, that's fire. Watch Rose get on here and wash Drake.
He needs to come with it. Never underestimate this man, Pendo. Watch.
I was nominated, never won a Grammy. But I understand, I'll never understand.
Let's go! Let's go!
I don't know why we got...
Let's get it!
I'm telling you, bro.
I was nominated, never won a Grammy. But I understand, they'll never understand.
Let's
go! Triple beam dream, a buck on the shades. I really seen things give mothers the shakes.
Whenever Raw say anything about triple beam dreams.
Yeah,
triple beam dream.
A buck on the shades. I really seen shit give mothers the shakes. He talking that meat talk. Meat would have been perfect for a third verse.
God, Meek would have been perfect.
Meek would have been. They need to start letting me A&R.
Yeah, like, hold on, wait. Don't put this out, Meek.
Yeah. Give us oodles and noodles, babies, Meek.
Hey, look, this is what I want you thinking. I want you thinking oodles and noodles, babies.
College loans really fuck up the credit. Cover cars, look back, I know she regret it.
College loans fuck up the credit. Good God, that sounds like a nightmare, don't it? Shout out to everybody who's paying their college loans back, and you kind of got a grip on it now.
He said college loans really did fuck up her credit. Discover card, look back, I know she regret it.
Damn. That's just some regular shit, though.
That's some real regular shit, though. Realness.
And he probably about to talk about how he paid it all for. Come pay mine, Ross.
Coming to America, really the set. Let your soul glow, I'm keeping you wet.
I let your soul glow, I'm keeping you wet. Everybody know about soul glow. If you haven't seen Coming to America, you tripping. If you haven't seen Coming to America, you are so lucky. Because you have a great ass movie to watch for the first time. That's how I feel when people I haven't seen Friday. I'm like, yo, when do you want to watch it?
Yeah.
Because I want to be there when you see all of the things that I've loved for years.
For the first time, yeah.
They don't find it funny, but like. But.
Right.
Soul, they wore soul glow stuff on the Jerry Curl. And if they would sit on a seat, it would be a big wet stain back there. So
was that a young Professor Oakley?
Let your soul glow, I'm leaving you wet. No, it was not, Terrence. Jesus, it was not.
That was Professor Ogilvy from the Parkers.
No,
just
it wasn't.
Very young.
It was this guy.
This nigga looked like an AAU basketball coach.
Right. He looked like he do credit. He looked like he could fix your credit and coach the team to the win.
All your niggas left, you wasn't acting right. But honesty is self a small sacrifice.
I like how you said, but honesty.
God.
I like he said, but honesty itself is small sacrifice.
Yeah.
That's very true. So what I got from this song is basically, and the chorus is like, you made me this way. You feel me? Whatever. Put some roses in my face. You know what I'm saying? Let me know I'm doing a good job, whatever. Both Drake and Ross kind of rapped about like, yo, this is who I am. This is what, like,
yeah,
this is what I'm about.
All the shit, yeah.
Drake talked about, I'm the one who... You know what I'm saying? Donates to the school and you know what I'm saying? And all of that.
I thought the beat was incredible. I gotta go see who made that beat. And we need to get that instrumental because we would just freestyle all day to that joint, bro.
I'm telling you.
OZ, Psych Sense, Vinyls, and The Rascals. That track made me even more hyped for Port of Miami 2, bro. The way that beat sat. I thought the track was amazing. I can't wait for Port of Miami 2. And I haven't even listened to the Swizz Beatz joint that dropped.
I haven't even heard the act of food, John.
What about that act of food?
It's going to be a poll that is going to be right here. Go ahead and let us know how you felt about it. Was it lit shit or was it just okay? Leave your comments in this comment section below. Follow us on the socials. They're going to be right there. Twitter, Instagram, Facebook is live.
Yes, sir.
Go and follow us and hit us up on there. We're going to try to get back to everybody.
Yes, sir. Hey, Mallory Bros Season 2.
Yes, sir.
On the shelf below. Go ahead and get you some stuff. Look, stay tuned for the new store that's about to drop.
Right, and it's going to drop.
Kids.
It's not going to be like when we said the new merch was coming and it was nine videos down the road.
Just stay tuned for the new store.
By this time, you probably hear Bruce Wayne. You already know what that means, dog. Like, comment, share, subscribe. Oh, nah.